The following contest is a 2 out of 3 falls match and is for the Women's World Professional Championship.
Gentlemen, it's now time for one-on-one action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd already picked the one who they want to win this match.
Introducing the challenger from Tokyo, Japan, the Phantom Laterra. Introducing the champion from the other side of darkness. She is the Women's World Professional Champion, Amaya.
Stay tuned. There's a lot of pride on the line between these two athletes tonight.
Two of the proudest athletes we have ever seen in WWE.
This might be it.
Oh, my.
It's over. hip toss into the cart.
Some offense here. This one appears far from over, and she knows that.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
Well, there's still plenty of match to go here, guys. Unless something crazy happens, I don't envision this being the end of the road for her.
You've got to believe this one's over.
Hard landing there. Nothing to worry about, just a little misstep on her part.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Nailed it!
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
There's so much on the line for her here tonight.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so much more punishment than this.
Harsh impact.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go.
She's certainly looking good now, Cole.
The champion into the cover.
She got the shoulder up in time.
Gonna take more than that.
Look at her go.
I see where she's going with this.
Oh, it's not gonna be pretty.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
This might be it, guys.
Digging deep for a kick out.
Wow.
I'm told her photo galleries are responsible for a good portion of WWE.com's.
Oh, what impact!
Oh, it's over.
Oh, kick out.
She's still in this one.
She's got her where she wants her.
She might have beautiful technique.
This is all but over.
She's staying in this match.
Too early for that.
Ooh, what an
hit. What a strike.
She's got that gleam in her eyes.
Look out!
Back in from the floor.
These superstars look determined to destroy each other here tonight, which is what you would expect, I guess, when the gold is on the line.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
Oh!
Will this be enough? And she kicks out.
She got her shoulder up,
and we continue. Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
She's looking at it.
Oh, what impact.
What a comeback.
What a stomp.
Good grief.
Not looking good right now.
The pressure of this championship match might just be too much for the challenger.
And for her sake, you just hope this isn't the beginning of the end for her, especially considering it's been such a tightly fought contest up to this point.
Brutal knee right to the face. Warm up the...
Here's the pin, title on the line! Two! Digging deep for a kick out!
Looks like there's some more fight left in her.
My goodness. Beautiful technique.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Impact.
The challenger looking absolutely exhausted in there. This is not where she wants to be if she wants to walk out of this match with the gold.
Well, she's definitely not looking good right now, but the truth is, outside of the referee, nobody involved in this match is looking good.
This might be it!
Oh, my!
Oh,
Looks to me like these superstars are running on fumes right about now.
She finding the strength to continue.
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she could take.
She wants it one more time. Harsh impact. And there it is, boys. Nailed it. And she's driven down hard.
This might just be the end of the road for her.
And she's toying with her now. She looks for a nasty drop.
Game, set,
moving into the cover with the title on the line.
New champion, new champion.
This is a grueling championship match. Nobody wants to lose this opportunity. Boom!
She has the best shot at winning this match. She just seems one step back.
Oh, are you? Is this really gonna happen?
She better do something fast. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
And she goes down hard.
That'll leave a mark.
Big hip toss into the cart. She goes down hard. She's going to be feeling that one for a while. Back now inside the ring. Here she goes, back in the ring now. Shoulders down, championship on the line. Ref found a two count.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
We're looking at complete domination here. She might have it. You've got to believe this one's over. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line. The champ retains. How about another look at some of the highlights?
Almost forgot about this one. Look at her go. Look at that.
And last but not least,
plenty
of reason for celebration tonight.
That's exactly why she's seen as one of the most dominant females on the roster.
That's one of those personal WrestleMania moments.